What is going on, guys? Today we are here back again with some Ghost of Tsushima, only this time I decided let's make a video on Ghost of Tsushima Legends, the online part of the game. And I actually have been it's pretty fun, actually. I'm not gonna lie, it's a nice experience, and I'm actually working on my assassin right now. I haven't played in 3-4 days. I don't know, when's the last time I played Ghost of Tsushima? I know I streamed it for a little bit, so that day was like the last time I played Ghost of Tsushima. So that was a week ago. So this will be the first time I've played in about a week. So I'm not gonna hold you guys any longer. We're gonna see if there's anyone on. Hopefully there is. It is Saturday. It's the weekend. Peeps should be playing. What level am I actually? I think I'm like, what, level 6? Oh yeah, they got daily challenges and all this other stuff. I still gotta do perfect parries. We got, as you can see, I did 19 and 25. Revive allies. I actually don't know how to switch my class. Like, yeah, I gotta gain an additional rank to change class or unlock a new class. So maybe I gotta be like, what, rank 8 to change classes or something? I don't know. I haven't figured all that out yet. I just kind of started off with the assassin, but let's see.
I'll share.
We're gonna go
any
into
story. With you.
We're gonna go into story. I tried survival. Survival solo is kind of interesting. So I did up to this chapter here. Let's see, from 1 severed hearts to chapter 6, Caravan of Thieves. This is my next one. I'm actually getting close, so the next bit of content, I'll see if I can't just do this, because I enjoy Ghost of Tsushima. I know you guys kind of like it too. I know I got a lot of games I gotta finish. I gotta finish Lego Batman. I gotta finish my Batman Arkham series that it's been on pause for like 3-4 months now. I gotta finish Red Dead Redemption. I gotta finish this. I gotta do a lot. And I've been playing this off camera a lot, just because, you know, streams have been 50-50 and I didn't really feel like recording. But you know, motivation's been a bit of a 50-50, you know? So right now it seems to be going pretty good. We're gonna go ahead, select Caravan of Thieves, matchmaking on, because it's always better
excellent
when you have a partner.
Choice.
The matchmaking is normally pretty quick. We'll see how quick it is right now. Depends on who's online, I guess. Who's currently doing Caravan of Thieves. And if there's no one doing Caravan of Thieves and it's just me, it'll be interesting. Alright, we're gonna try it again. Alright, so play
which
now.
These legends,
let's see what we got. Survival
you.
Quick play. We'll see who's going on in the survival quick play. Bronze matchmaking on.
A harrowing tale.
Oh, what is this? Like, it's what, like 4 players total? Yeah, survival has like 4 players, so I've only done it solo. I think the last time I did this, I didn't even survive the first wave. I think I actually fell off the map. I fell somewhere and died. It was embarrassing. Oh yeah, I loaded in late. I heard someone get stabbed. Okay, here. Yo, what's up? Yo, nothing much, bro. Just recording a video for YouTube. So I did this once before. Didn't work out well because no one was online. So I know you gotta capture points and everything. Or areas. Is it like a team versus team or...
Feel my flame!
I kind of forgot what my abilities were. Alright. I don't know why I hit that. Perfect parry. Opening. I need like five more now. Oh, we got an reward. My tier has been increased.
The enemy gathered their forces for another.
Yo, that is a lot of dudes. Parry. Okay, perfect parry. Need like four more now. Oh my god.
The ghosts were not yet finished.
I got a week off the game and it's like nothing changed. Except for my ability to dodge. Oh my god. Oh my god, sidestep counters are still on peak though. I lied. I say it and then I just immediately get attacked. Can't dodge anymore.
From the shadows.
Nice.
Met their match.
Oh my god, two more perfect parries, and I'll complete a daily challenge. I'm on my way, Latin assassin.
Ghosts never left their wounded to die.
Oh my god, this dude's not having a good day.
That's all of them.
Yo, boss wave? Yo, why am I feeling old school survival nostalgia? Look at me being a team player. Oh my god, get parried. Oh, he's got swords. Oh, no. Kill him. And him. Poison, heal to cure yourself. Oh wait.
Rescued their ally.
Yo, it's a wizard. Bro, looking like he came straight out of Hogwarts. Perfect parry. Wait. Oh, come on. I was about to deliver the finishing blow right there. That is unfortunate. So there's like 15 waves, right? We're on what? Wave 4 after that boss wave? Anyone keeping count?
The ghost's defense have been breached.
Feel my blade!
There is a healing drum back there, by the way, in case any of you guys ever get low health. And there's one right there too.
Lost one's down.
More enemies approach.
All right, let's spin. Well, this guy didn't even try to fight back. Oh. Okay, this is this game's version of a flashbang, and I don't like it. How am I still alive?
All of them.
Strong foes met the ghosts in battle.
Oh,
Let's go. That was an insane perfect carry. I think I'm on like 1 HP. At least. Okay, he's got a spear.
The ghost's vision began to darken.
Oh, wow. I sidestepped into the fire. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, that was clean. Oh my god. Boss wave, I guess. Bro, honestly, this compared to like the actual story stuff in Legends.
The ghosts,
not bad.
Not
pretty enjoyable.
Finished.
I like it. It's fun, chaotic. Everything I look for in a video game.
The ghost's blade found its mark.
One. Dude, I think I can get like 5 with these all insta-kill. Nice. Oh. I almost killed him. Literally 1 HP.
One of the ghosts was taken out of the battle.
Oh. I'm coming back for you.
Thank you.
The ghost hit their mark.
They didn't stand a chance.
Nice, good job, team.
Take this.
I'm gonna attempt to blow them all up. Let's see how this works. Please work in my favor. Okay, well, I didn't throw it, I just... Oh, well, he attacked it. That works.
Into the shadows.
What? Oh, he blocked my assassination. That's weird. I sidestepped the wrong way. Ooh.
Help came.
Oh my god, dude, I'm on X Games right now.
Last one's down.
These guys are glowing purple now. And teleporting, kinda like I do when I assassinate people with my ult. And are now two-shot to all of my assassinations.
Into the shadow!
Ghost's defeat was imminent.
Oof. Rip, lighthouse. Ayo. Yo, he teleported right through my attack. That's, get buried. Taking care of big boy out here. Bro, he's not even fighting back. I think I stunned him too hard. I'm on my way, Latin assassin. I'm trying to revive you. They're camping your body. Wow. But I still have time to revive you. Oh my god. Ultra instant. Do we regain health between each? Never mind. That answered my question. I'm gonna hit this drum. If anyone who currently needs HP recovered, if you wanna come over here to where I am.
The ghost's fight was far from over.
I'm just panic rolling now. Oh my god.
You're dead. Once more.
You're dead. Also dead. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm fine.
What round are we on? 13 to... Wait, no, wave 11. Never mind. Conquer enemies outside defense areas. That was the optional objective I had. I'm dead. What? Never mind, I lied.
A ghost's wounds sent them to their knees.
Okay, that's been hit. They're gonna be focused on the objective to actually worry about me, so I got you.
Well done.
are so close. Was overrun.
Nice. They're going for Obelisk. There's one going for Obelisk. I took out his ankles.
Ghosts never left their wounded to die.
Oh wait, they're still taking
death
place.
Advanced,
wow,
okay. One step closer to the ghosts.
Thought we were done with the enemies in this wave. Guess not. There's a guy going around. Okay, he's dead. There's a big boy coming up to Obelisk.
Oni! I'm gone!
Dude, I have like half a health bar now. This actually sucks. Yeah, this is like the only wave we have, or spot we have that's not taken.
The strongest enemies were sent against the ghosts.
Bro, not even my ×7 damage multiplying assassination did any damage to them. It's hardly even half health. Oh, in case I roll out of that one. I'm relearning everything. Oh. Half health is like one hit from that guy. Don't put me out of my misery, please. Ah. It was a good run. A rank 8, let's go.
The ghosts.
Alright, boys. Well, ladies and fellowsmen, that's been the first episode on Ghost of Tsushima Legends. There will be more to come, as well as I'm going to start recording. I've played through the story just a little bit. You know, I got a couple things that are worth showcasing, if you know what I mean. I'm referring to some skills and stuff like that. I will start recording everything from now on. I'll finish this. I'll move over to Lego Batman. I'll finish that. And, you know, you get the idea. I'll finish games that I haven't exactly finished on the channel yet. I've started, but I haven't finished. But I have finished off camera. I haven't finished the games on those saves, so, like, you know, for Batman Arkham City, that one will be continued where it left off. Lego Batman, I've been playing that one off camera a lot. I did a couple story missions. I've been mostly doing, you know, side quests, you know, character quests, all that stuff. Red Dead Redemption, I'll start on that too, but I want to get through Ghost of Tsushima first. Just because it's just a great game. Like, it's for me. But yeah, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. I still see your shadows in my